In my opinion, you vote for a Democrat, you're being very disloyal to Jewish people, and you're being very disloyal to Israel. And only weak people would say anything other than that.
These are American.
I haven't heard anybody say that, just the opposite. I think that if you vote for a Democrat, you're very, very disloyal to Israel and to the Jewish people.